started it out, and it was a tremendous success, and thank you very much for hosting it. I want to just wish my best and condolences on the situation that you had with Demre. That was tough. That was very, very tough. And I know you're handling it well. And just our best wishes and condolences. We also want to thank you for helping us with the U.S. Embassy site, where we have a new embassy, and it will be something I think very, very good for the future and the future of our two countries. The North Korean situation continues to be a problem. I think that China, as you know, was sort of in China yesterday and the day before. And President Xi, I think, is going to be a tremendous help. I hope Russia, likewise, will be a tremendous help. I think that can make a big difference. I know that South Korea and Japan are very much unified in the sense that they want to be able to take care of a problem that's right next to them, really their neighbors. And I appreciate all of the good work you're doing with regard to the North Korea problem. South China Sea, as you know, we're looking at together. If I can help mediate or arbitrate, please let me know. And we've had a dispute for quite a while with China. If I can help in any way, I'm a very good mediator and a very good arbitrator. I have done plenty of it from both sides. So if I can help you, let me know. Our defense ties are terrific. We're doing a lot of business with you in terms of your purchasing of materials and also purchasing very substantial military equipment and equipment. And we appreciate that. It's Jobs for America, and you get the best equipment in the world. Nobody makes it like we make it. And I think that more than anything else, this will be a meeting of trade. We will be a great trade partner. I know that we'll be treated fairly. Past administrations didn't understand trade, and they didn't know too much about what was going on with trade. But we do, but we also know how to do a lot of things. So I think it's going to be very, very good for Vietnam. And Mr. President, I just again want to thank you for being so respectful and nice to my entire delegation and to its president. And on behalf of the United States of America, we wish you very well and have great respect for what Vietnam has been able to accomplish and do in a very, very short period of time. So I want to give you a personal congratulations. Thank you very much.